Costco. Relax.
Our mission's not done till we get home.
Okay, let's head home.
Thank you.
All right, let's go.
Let's go. Relax.
cold.
Survive?
I guess now's our chance!
Thank you.
new recruit I met earlier. My name's Sakuya Tachibana. Nice to meet you. Are you nervous? You need to relax, or you'll find yourself freezing up at crucial times. All right, I'm going to brief you now. During this mission, you're going to take the lead. I'll be backing you up from the rear. This is basic strategy for teaming up with a God Eater with a long-distance God Arc. So don't forget it. And don't get too far ahead. Always stay within firing range of your backup. Okay? Good. You do as you're told. I'm counting on you. All right. Let's begin. Okay, let's go.
All right, let's go.
Up for next time.
We're on a roll! Okay, let's head home.
Thank you. Hey, are you the rookie we've been hearing so much about? I'm Eric. Eric DeVogelweide. I suggest you take your cues from me and learn to battle gloriously for humankind.
Eric, above you! Huh? Don't just stand there!
Welcome to this god-awful workplace. I'm Soma. Not that you need to remember that. Sorry to break it to you, but this kind of thing happens on a daily basis here. What kind of place did you think it was gonna be? Just kidding. Time's up. Let's go, rookie. If you don't want to die, just stay out of my way as much as possible.
All right, let's go.
Don't let your guard down.
Okay, let's head home. All right, let's go.
I can handle this alone, you know.
Take you out as many times as it takes.
Okay, let's head home.
Yeah.
Hey, good work.
Hey, are we heading out together this time?
Glad we both survived.
That's all that matters in our line of work, right? I don't know what my mom and sister would do if something happened to me, so I've got to watch out. Hey, by the way, you know Sakuya, don't you? Are you too close? She's really pretty, don't you think? Good-looking, friendly, and strong, like an Amazon warrior. How hot is that? All right, I'm getting all pumped up here. Let's see who can take out the most enemies during this mission. I'm gonna show that Sakuya how awesome I am. All right, let's go.
All right, let's go.
Thank you.
now.
Today too. I'm gonna watch Bugger Rally when I get home.
Okay, let's head home.
Ever heard the term arcology? Arcology means a building completely self-contained and self-sufficient in production and consumption. Yep, that's right. This Fenrir branch, with a den at its center, can be thought of as a type of arcology. To put it in extreme terms, with the exception of a certain branch, should the entire Fenrir Corp collapse, this one remaining branch will be able to live on exactly as it did before, by taking full care of production and consumption on its own. The Den has a fully equipped plant below for producing food, God Arc, and various other materials. And it boasts a solid defensive capacity with an anti-origami armored wall along its perimeter. Not to mention you top-notch God Eaters, among other things. That's the Fenrir branch in a nutshell. It's a highly advanced arcology project optimized to protect humankind. But there's still one issue that plagues us. It can only house a limited number of people at any given time. As I'm sure you all know, There has been, for some time, a vast outer ghetto surrounding the Far East Branch. But the fact is, we still don't have the space available to house them all here. I'm afraid the best we can do at this time is to surround the outer ghetto with an anti-origami armored wall.
But do you think that's enough? I hear the armor has been compromised a lot lately.
Well, that's why we have the God Eater defense unit posted there. Oh, I'm sorry. I forgot that your family lives in the outer ghetto. Forgive me for sounding so flippant.
Oh, no, I just...
Actually, there was a plan to expand the den downward and build another inner residential section.
But the Aegis project improved on that plan and made it even safer, right?
Yes. At this time, most of the resources from the Far East Branch's underground plant are being allocated to Aegis construction. Why don't we talk about that another time?